guys, it's Nadine. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be doing Work From Home episode number 2, Engoo's application process. So if you want to know more about that, then please keep on watching. Let's go. Okay, so again, guys, welcome to Work From Home episode number 2, Engoo's application process. So of course, just to give you an overview, the application process begins with step 1, which is the registration. You would have to provide a valid ID showing your age and date. Okay, and then for step number 2, it's a video test. You just have to check the audio and video if you can hear it properly and if you can see it properly. And then step number 3 is the language test, wherein you will be asked to answer 2 questions in English, 2 random questions, and you can redo it anytime. However, you will only be given 1 minute for each question, and every time you redo it, a new question pops up. Okay, so after the application process, you will receive an email stating that you passed the first test or the initial assessment. It's time to book a date for your training. So it's very hard to book a date for your training right now, but it's important to be patient and persistent. Check every day, preferably madaling araw or early morning. So that's the best time to check. And yes, guys, you really have to check every day. Pero as I mentioned, it will be worth it because same day that you will undergo training is the same day as your demo class and the same day as your contract signing. If you're gonna ask kung gaano katagal bago makapag-book, I have a friend who booked ng mga June 5 and her interview date was July 15. So yeah, it's that long, but again guys, it's gonna be worth it. After successfully booking a training date, you will receive an email entitled Review and Demo Lesson Evaluation. So dito, hihingan kayo ng requirements such as speed test result link, photo of your modem, and of course, you would have to read the orientation materials and demo lesson. If you want the link for the orientation materials and demo lesson, the link will be in the description box down below. Also guys, please check your spam folder. Kasi baka mamaya nalagay din yung email and hindi nyo nakita na nakapag-book na pala kayo or nakakapag-confirm na kayo. So always check your spam folder just in case. With the speed test result link, you have to check it on speedtest.net and then paste it on snipport.io. So for your reference guys, I will be showing you an example of how to conduct the speed test right now. Always make sure nakasama po itong taskbar and then nakikita yung computer na yan pag nag-paste kayo ng screenshot. Next is a photo of your modem. Ganito po yung itsura ng picture na sinend ko. Just the front, okay na siya. And then other things you'll need would be a valid ID, your BPI account number if you have, and of course your TIN number if you have. Para after mo pumasa, masubmit mo kaagad itong mga requirements na to. Reminder, a day before your training, please read the email thoroughly and please read the orientation materials. The orientation materials, again, link will be down below. And of course, during the training session, please pay attention and take notes. Before proceeding with the demo class, please check these items the day before, the night before, and of course, 1 hour before your demo class or 1 hour before your training. So first, please check your laptop or desktop. Make sure it's functioning properly. Check your internet connection. If it's stable, make sure you have a LAN cable attached. Of course, prepare your headset and of course your webcam. Again, if you don't have any noise-canceling headphones, that's alright. Please make sure to download Crisp, which is a noise-canceling application or a noise-canceling Chrome extension. Pro 1 month free will be down below. Tips before proceeding with your training and demo class. First is to dress appropriately. If you have a blazer, please make sure to wear a blazer and corporate or business attire. It's not required, but I highly recommend that you do. Para lang magmukha kang mas presentable and of course, plus points kay recruiter. Second, be punctual. Alam ko nakalagay sa email at least 30 minutes before you have to be there, but I would recommend 1 hour before para lang mas maging comfortable ka na and makapag-settle ka na sa workplace mo. Third is to run a speed test. Again, please run it even 1 hour before and 30 minutes before the demo and training class. And of course, do a test call with Bellbird. So I will be sending also a link down below where you can do a test call with Bellbird. Bellbird's platform is exactly how our lesson room looks like. So it's good na dun ka na mag-test call just to make sure na bago ka mag-demo class, gumagana talaga ng maayos yung video and audio mo. I kid you not, guys, may mga tao na nagkakaroon ng problem sa audio and video during their demo class itself and they have to rebook right after. This is how a student's request form looks like. As you can see, it says original material daily news. So from this point on, alam mo na na daily news yung article na hinihingi ni student. Okay, so I'll also be making a separate video for the demo class, daily news and free conversation, because that will take a lot of time. So yeah, again, I will be making a separate video, so please stay tuned. After passing the demo class, you will be given an ample amount of time, which is about 1 hour, to finish the contract signing and account registration. After that, you will be asked to submit the photo video within 2 to 3 days after passing, your TIN number and proof, and your BPI account number. If you don't have that, your fund or your salary will be transferred through M Loyalty instead. Account activations usually take anywhere between 1 to 2 weeks after passing the demo class. It depends on how early you submitted your requirements, so it's always better to be prepared beforehand. And of course, guys, when your account gets activated, please open as many slots as you can and start teaching. If you guys have any more questions, please feel free to PM me on Facebook. My name is Nadine Victoria Tizan. And again, guys, if this video helped you, please do put me as your referrer. My tutor name is Nadine, N-A-D-I-N-E, and my tutor ID is M8076. Again, M8076. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope this helped you in some way. Please do stay tuned for my next video about the demo class. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you would like and subscribe down below. If you have any more video suggestions, feel free to comment them down below. Ask me anytime you want on Facebook. I'll try to reply as soon as I can. And please stay tuned for my next videos. God bless you guys, and always remember, Jesus loves you. Bye! We'll be right back.